One of the favorite for this relay is the Colombian. Colombia and Italia, Italy. Egypt also has a good relay. This is the last event of the tournament, the championship, Pereira 2024 World University Championship, FISO Fin Swimming. Colombia, Japan, Italy, Egypt. Czech Republic on the screen. We can say that Italy event is the 22. Champion of the tournament, second Colombia, and the third one was Germany.
Line number 8, Colombia. Santiago, Valeria, Santiago, Geraldine. Line number 1, Mexico. Arturo, Cassandra, Carlos Manuel, Elisa. Line number 7, Japan. Yuta, Inako, Yuki, Nana. Line number 2, Italy. Lorenzo, Consuelo, Marco, Chiara. Line number 6, Egypt. Adam, Judy, Seyad, Gamila. Line number 3, Chepcha, Thomas, Adela, Matias, Adela. Line number 5, Colombia 2, Jose David, Gabriela, Juan Felipe, Maria Camila. Line number 4, Chinese Taipei, Su Wei, Ru Ji, Yu Wei, Yu Ye.
Times 50 meters surface. Mexico lane 1, Italy lane 2, Czech Republic lane 3, Chinese Taipei lane 4, Colombia lane 5, Egypt lane 6, Japan lane 7, and Colombia 2. Link 8. We have the last event for the Pereira 2024 FISU World University Championship. We go again with men, women, men, women. And it's lane number 6, Egypt and the Colombia, the leaders, with lane number 2, Italy. The favorites, and it's Colombia, Colombia leading on lane number 5, Colombia ahead, followed by Egypt and Czech Republic and Italy fighting the third place. It's Colombia, Colombia. Keeping ahead, Colombia, followed by Egypt and Italy. Colombia, Egypt, Italy, and Chinese Taipei taking a good position. A good advantage for Colombia and closing the last final, the last women for the relay. It's Colombia for the fifth gold medal. Colombia, Egypt, Italy, Colombia, Egypt, Italy, Colombia, Egypt, Italy. It's Colombia, Egypt. Oh! The third place, the bronze medal, it's between Italy and Chinese Taipei. It's Camila Aguirre, the Colombian swimmer, closing with the gold medal in the last competition of this event, the last session of Pereira 2024 FISU World University Championship. It's Colombia, Egypt, and the third place is for Chinese Taipei. Camila Aguirre, the last swimmer of the Colombian relay, happy with the with her first gold medal.
Paulo.
Amazing images from the underwater camera from the second relay swimmer. Gold medal for Colombia. It's the fifth gold medal for Colombia. Juan Sebastián Giraldo, Samuel Roa, and the relays.